هي 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 هو 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 حي يا حي يا حي يا قيوم. طيب ايش ايش تبغى؟ What do you want؟ فيقول يا حي يا قيوم. الله اكبر. Time out because this is deep. This is deep, my brothers and sisters. The Sheikh said, those two names are the greatest names of Allah. They are the most magnificent names of Allah, which if you were to call upon him by these names, he will respond to you. That is why it is incumbent on a person to beg Allah and beseech Allah through these names. Ironically, we're speaking about tawassul, which is a form of intercession. And we just uploaded an old lecture, which I delivered many years ago by Allah's grace and mercy, about the concept of tawassul. And actually, in the lecture, we discussed one of the lawful and prescribed and beloved means of seeking nearness to Allah and making dua is doing tawassul through your deeds or tawassul through Allah's names and attributes. And this is one of them. So you beseech and you beg Allah and you seek intercession from Allah via those two names. So you should say often, Ya Hayyu, Ya Qayyum. Of course, not like the Sufis. How does the Sufis do it? The Sufis, they all gather together in a room and they, you know, they bring a bunch of break dancers and some, you know, really artistic that,
hey, 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 who, 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 who. Hey, 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 who, 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 hey, 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 who, 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 hey, ya, hey, ya, hey, ya, qayyum.
طيب ايش؟ ايش تبغى؟ What do you want? Imagine you go, يعني معلش, with the vastness and difference, but I just want to bring the point home. You go into the office of your boss, huh? And his name is George, and you're like, George, 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 George. By the time you're done, George has already taken off his shoe and already put it right through your forehead. Or George is already signing the paper of firing you with no end of services and making sure you go to prison for 16 years before you get deported from the country. No one in his right mind is going to go stand there and repeat the name of the whoever he it is that he's asking for things from. And if this is the case with the creation of Allah, nobody will be. What is the point of a people say Allah, 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 like the Sufis do? It's ludicrous, ya akhwan. It's ludicrous, and that's how you learn this religion of Allah. What did the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam do? How did he remember Allah? They were all meaningful sentences, meaningful words. Subhanallah, glory be to Allah. Alhamdulillah, all praises due to Allah. Allahu Akbar, Allah is the greatest. It's a meaningful expression. But repeating the name of Allah endlessly is not saying who, which is supposed to be Allahu la ilaha illa hu. So they pick on the who and they keep repeating it. And this is very common in the Muslim world among the Sufis. And that's why when you learn, you will realize, okay, when you say Ya Hayyu Ya Qayyum, then you make your dua, Ya Hayyu Ya Qayyum Irhamni. Ya Hayyu Ya Qayyum Ihdini, Ya Hayyu Ya Qayyum Irzuqni. You ask Allah Azza wa Jal for something after you mention Allah's name. You don't just mention Allah's name endlessly without any benefit behind it.
Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe and click on the notification bell. Like, comment, and share with friends and family.